Hey guys, my name is Isabella and welcome to my ASMR channel and also welcome to 25 Days of ASMR, where I will be posting an ASMR video every single day for the next 25 days. But before we get into today's video, I just want to remind everyone about my Patreon, where for $3 a month you can get 4 extra ASMR videos every single month. I also have an OnlyFans where I'm currently running a 25% off sale, so if that's something you might be interested in, you can head on over there. If you're looking for some custom content, you can head over to Wizio, where I make custom videos. You can send in a request. The link to all of these things is in the description box down below. And lastly, if you want to follow me on Instagram, that is listed down there as well. But now let's get into today's video. Yes, the one that you were talking to when I was going to get food at the buffet, and then I come back and I see you talking to her. She's all over you, laughing at your every word. Oh no. You were loving every second of it. If you knew that she was flirting with you, you let the conversation continue. You shouldn't have. That's the right answer. You shouldn't have. You messed up, and you need to own that. I can't even. And then I saw you at the end of the night give her your little Christmas gift. Oh yeah. Oh right, you gave it to everyone in the office, so you weren't flirting with her. You gave one to everyone. You probably just did that so I wouldn't catch on. If you could have it your way, you would have just given it.
This. I go to your company Christmas party, don't know anyone. It's the beginning of our relationship, so trust is like not fully there yet. I am there for 10 minutes, go to the buffet, get some food, come back, see this coworker of yours all over you, laughing at all your jokes, which by the way, you're funny. But, like, you're not that funny. So Sorry that you didn't tell her her behavior was inappropriate. emotion. Do you want things to work between us? Do you want us to be together forever? Fine. Yeah, I know we've only been dating a few months and you probably don't know the answer to that question yet. And you know what? I don't either. It's just something I said in the moment. I didn't actually mean that. Well, do you want me to trust you is what I should have said. Stupid. You seriously did that? Oh my gosh. You saved all the cookies and cream fudge to put in my stocking. Oh. That is so sweet. Better taste than that. You are the sweetest.